72,000 borrowers. Only 72,000 borrowers are getting their student loan deleted with the $1 billion.
What?
Biden, I'm gonna need you to holler back at me. Okay?
Yeah. So see, God don't like ugly. That's why he almost fell the other day going up those things. God don't like ugly.
You know,
you fell three times. That's exactly why.
Student loans, right?
Exactly. And let me tell you what's going on. So what about the $10,000 he promised you guys? What about the you was on the March?
I remember that.
Some date of 2020 of this time, this month last year.
Yeah.
You was on that goddamn stage saying, yes. Hey, I am for student loan debt cancellation. Mm-hmm. He wants to let the House and the Senate go through the phase process to get rid of the $10,000 loan, which he said he was signed, but he said he don't believe he should do executive order. But it's not what you were saying on his campaign trail.
No, because he said he would eliminate it. That was
$10,000. So by